At least we're not in Wrath doing Halls of Reflection. That was stupid. Halls of Reflection was like a raid itself.
Yeah, it's fine.
The gate. We keep the darkness at bay.
I think I ran with this hunter before.
Okay, they come to us, like, I guess.
I need to target something first.
At least we're not in Wrath doing Halls of Reflection. That was stupid.
Gate! I'm gonna bring this whole wall down!
Halls of Reflection was like a raid itself.
Yeah, it's fine. The difficulty here is night and day. It's just the DPS I do.
What the?
What was that?
I didn't see that.
Oh, I don't know. Must have glitched. Like the bridge just appeared out of nowhere. Kind of jerky.
It's for Halloween. I've seen it too.
Oh, well, there they go.
have to go light that signal fire. Without reinforcements, they'll destroy the gate.
But the bandit have overrun the area. There's no clear path, don't worry.
They remind me of Fall Guy just now. Pushed off the ladder all the time.
So dumb.
Yeah.
The funnest game to watch him play? Oh my gosh.
Goofy Ninja Warrior.
Yeah.
Beware. Is anything here gonna take my buff off?
No, just don't stand stuff. Pretty simple.
Scooped up the hunter.
Beware.
The talent that increased the range of my tank smash? I don't remember. It should be something, I think.
What'd you say?
I thought that was something that actually increased the range of my keg smash. Unless it's...
But...
Nope, I guess 15 range is the furthest I can throw it. Oh, okay, I fell through the ground. That's cool. Oh, all right, cool.
So I'll be down here if you guys need me.
I must get closer.
Ah.
I walked too fast. It's all planned, though. That's a big dude.
It's a big bug. You saw an army of little bugs.
In your epic, you're out of range. All you guys are out of range.
Yeah, we're on top of trying to kill.
Alright, we're getting healed. Oh, these things will put me up there?
Yeah, we damaged the weak spot.
Do you need me? I mean, I guess, because I'm not doing anything down here.
Raid, you better watch out, but
we are the watchers on the wall. Be strong.